Welcome, welcome back to another video. If you're new here, karibu sana. Kama we ni yule yule, endelea kwa yule yule. So leo, sikangi hivi, by the way. If you're watching my videos for the first time, I don't look at like this. It's just because today is a very special day for me. Because today we are celebrating my mom's birthday. Her birthday was supposed to be on 10th of October, but because of a lot of circumstances, we're not able to do it, and that is why we're doing it today on a Saturday. So now, nataka to onyeshe to some preparations. It's a surprise party for her. So I hope you guys are going to enjoy this vlog. Eh, alafu tutapatana sasa vile nitakuwa na kafiti. Yaani nitakuwa na unajua. Yeah, so nitaonyesha tu around the activities which will be happening. Yeah, and alafu tutaonyesha surprise. Mama took him surprise to enjoy the day. Yeah, and I hope you guys are going to stick around till the end of the video. Psycho.
Oh, I am happy. Shida weka mbali, mali. Kwa mikuza daddy. Kwa Yesu it's a party. Nipate kati, kwa ke furaha kibao, kwa ke furaha kibao, nina furaha kibao, nina furaha kibao, staki. Shida za juzi na za jana, weka mbali. Shida za juzi na za jana, mama, utanitendea na tena na tena. Nina furai, utanitendea na cheka na cheka. Mama, utanitendea na tena na tena. Nina furai, utanitendea na cheka na cheka. Narudi na bang unanirudisha waweka maisha tima. Na wacha kukushuku huku kama sang. Ulilipa marupurupu misibubu huku I will shine. I really know unanipenda, I really know unanijali, I really know.
Nani nyanya anakata.
Hey guys. Tuko busy hapa. Mtaka mtakuwa kati ya kapi.
Aje watu sisifanye Jerusalem ajaye
nyanya.
Bona tukoeni.
Yeah! Let me sing a new song, new song. Let me sing a new song, new song.
Psycho.
Let me sing a new song, new song.
Ben Psycho.
Let me sing a new song, new song.
Yale umetenda, siwezi yasema. Mimi wazia mema, siwezi kusema. Nkiwa juu, nkiwa chini, you're always by my side. Wewe tu siyo mimi, Father you're my guide. I put my trust in you, ni wewe naetegemea. Pia na shukuru kwa yale utanitendea. I put my trust in you, ni wewe naetegemea. Pia na shukuru kwa yale utanitendea.
New song, new song,
pokea uwimo wangu.
New song, new song,
pokea sadaka yangu. najikabidhi kwako, ila misi mwema na kasoro ninazo kama sinema. Ninado sari na wanipokea, ninapo sali wanitetea. Cause I put all my trust in you, ni wewe naetegemea. Pia nashukuru kwa yale utanitendea. I put my trust in you, ni wewe naetegemea. Pia nashukuru kwa yale utanitendea.
Hello.
Hello.
Are you all excited to be here?
Yes.
We want to thank God for another opportunity. For those who came late, you're most welcome to the Mwambi's family. And we are still grateful to Mwambi's family for inviting us. So many people have closed their door because of COVID, but you can take a risk. We invite all of us to celebrate our sister. We are going to do the program first because of the time. We'll do introduction because we are many. We want to know each other, who is here, so that when I meet you, the side is completed.
I want to thank God for this. this old one, you choose again. I think I will still go for her. I don't know about her, but yeah, we'll still be the same. Because human beings, once you communicate effectively, you'll be able to get a solution to any problem. Otherwise, today is not a political rally. I don't want to bore you. My sweetheart, happy birthday. And forgive me for, you know, I bought a gift. I had a gift in the car. So when she was coming, the guy was worried. Like a feature, the guy was eating. Because I said, you your gift. Kwa najua naenda kufungua mlango ya nyuma weke vitu zake. So I made sure that I feel like you don't like a bell. So pole sana. Next time, I don't do that. Otherwise, you guys, thank you very much for coming. You know, when you invite people and they don't respond, I don't know what will happen. Be yourself with time. If you want to be Churchill, that time you'll come. If you want to be teacher Majiko, if you want to be Jeff Koinange, itafika. If you want to be, guys, thank you very much. May God bless you. May God take care of you. We love you. I wish we could go like this until chair.
And Furangi has seen to everyone of you who's here. At the time we need to call last calls. Yeah, sana. So much for coming. I would lie if I say
I was almost 20 when I came from this school. The other year, there was a birthday that was organized both by your age, and I was seated here. And everything was planned, and I was like, but the thought is wrong with this people. And today, we're with Mwai. And I said, well, are you in town? I think he kind of came to pick me at his hotel. And now, where are you? I'm supposed to go to some room. I gotta find a brother I like, because I'm there. You're supposed to be going home by 2. I was wondering, what are these people cooking? For once, it never crossed my mind. Hold your birthday. I salute you. And I salute everybody else. I want to thank God. I thank God every minute, and I thank Him more even today. I'm turning 49. Today, I know next year I'll be 50. Next year, you're not surprised because I'm doing it alone. I'll be doing it alone without any surprise.
Let's do it a day before.
Whatever you do. But I want to say, this is one of the most special birthday I've ever had in my life. Very special. Because I'm seeing people in my life. Oh, God bless you. Look at my nieces and nephews. They are sitting here for the first time. Not a birthday. Eddie and Salma and Sandra, I'm happy. I'm very happy. Look at my niece Linda. My other brother, mtoto wa kwanza wa vijana wa jukuu, is really grateful to God and for a family that loves you. Because this is a sign to make a ndio. Atupigani tuk-tuk. See, tunaongea. We have conversation. And through that conversation, I think the kids were may emulate so that they can converse with their father and do something like this. Many girls of my age died. Some before they were born, some in the middle of their life, some are paralyzed. But here I am, full, whole, and complete. With a family, see you? Because there are those who are barren also. God has given me a family. God has given me a husband. God has given me friends. These are my kids, sisters. The most disciplined people in the world. And third, you can attest to that. The most disciplined girls in the world. I don't know what Kakuna and give me. These two. And my best brother in law. We talked with yes, the other day, he didn't tell me I'd been invited here. He was coming here. You know, people can keep you there. These people can keep you in this house. So, with Edmund, you're going to die. I don't know if he was waiting for me. I took a town and I'm here, and he's not telling me that I got to be. We work with Simon in the same office. Nasibu na nakuja kuwa mwa. Nani ya? Don't you see the kind of love we have here? I just want to appreciate God. I want to appreciate everybody. The key thing in life is to love God. Amen. The key thing, that my desire in life is to know God more and more. And be deeply grounded and rooted in God. And learn to know God more and more every day. Amen. Yes, I desire nothing in this world. I want my relationship with God to be tight. Tighter than anything. And I pray as I also want to persuade you. God is with you. The best thing you can do is love Jesus. That's why we are 49 and we're heading to 50. And we'll be competing with those 20 very soon. Because now God renew our strength like an eagle. Amen. And that's why we are peaceful in this house. Atukitani kwa babala na marungu na wewe. You know when you are growing up in this room, you have used to have a neighbor. Every night, on your mat! Wanaanza mbio, na kupendana. And I also believe these kids have not seen us fighting. Serio? And that is God. So I want to appreciate God, and I want to appreciate everybody that God has brought in my life in whichever way. God bless you. I wish myself 70 years and above. You wish me many, many years. I want to live up to 75, up to 80, then when God takes me, I will not complain. But I'm not dying before 70. I'm not dying before 70. So I'm celebrating my 50th, then on 70th birthday, I'm calling. To confirm to you that I'm not dying.
Amen.
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 The Bible says, life and death is in our hands. As a man speaketh so, that is me. So thank you for celebrating this. And now you have signed to me. Since I was born, my last born sister, sister tells me, I've never celebrated a birthday. The first birthday was my 48th birthday. And this is the second one. But imagine all those years, I don't know anything about birthday. Achieving young heaven. Thank you so much. God bless you. I'm excited. I don't know. I can fly. Passing away. Welcome and God bless you all. And so when you do your birthday, call me. Thanks.
Kata keki, kata keki, kata keki.
Mefunza hawa watu wa channel yangu kwenye bia yangu wamejua sasa you should turn up because hapa we've learned a lot, you've met people, you've networked. Time yenye tuko nayo kidogo nasikia watu wengine you don't celebrate your birthdays, graduation inakupita tu kama sijui. Those are things that you're supposed to hold, yani manze, cause graduation or graduating kila siku, your birthday is not every day. Hata kama it's just with your few friends, your family, it really means a lot. Cause hapa pia kuna watu wengine wamemeet my mom for the first time, unajua, God willing, hata Mungu akimchukua the right time, you'll have something to say, you know. At the right time. Yeah, so hivyo tu ndio naweza sema. Shukran sana. Tupatane next year a bigger party.
Tunaweza kupika. Amko mmeshare. So tulikuwa tunashangaa tunapikia kina nani. But tukaanza kusikia watu wakinok. Tunajua hao watu wanakuja. Plus Sibel anaweza kumotivate. Hakuna kwenye kule haiwezi kuama.
I'm just saying, happy birthday to Mama Sibel. Sindio, na kama uja subscribe, wasebu hit that subscribe button. Na kwa tunaweza endelea. And for me, it's a wrap. Tuweza successful. Birthday. Tunawish Mama Sibel happy birthday. Happy birthday, 49th birthday. Tunawish afike more and more years. Za kuendelea, za kutubule. So, kwa hiyo fupi, sentimu.
Happy birthday, Auntie. We're so happy to be here. We had so much fun. We're happy that in the Twitter you considered us to be considered Mjibamba. And we wish you many, many more to come. And we look forward to the 50th, the 51st. Happy Malaysia. Kabisa.
Amen.
Kabisa. And yeah, subscribe to the channel, by the way. Yeah?
Like, share. Subscribe.
Tupatane huko.
Guys, I'm so humbled to be here today. Happy birthday, Auntie. May you experience many, many more age gracefully. And guys, like, hey guys, to subscribe and hit the like button.
Thank God for a successful birthday. It was such a nice birthday. And the energy in the birthday is wow. To Mama Sibel, sis, I wish you all the best in the remaining beautiful life that God is going to give you. May you live long and may you be able to celebrate many grandchildren. And even us, we just want to thank God for you for mentoring us and giving us, being our role model to where we are up to today. We thank God for you. For this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like the clips on this channel. Hello!
I think we had a very good moment today. I think one of the best birthdays this year. And I want to also celebrate and also appreciate Mama Sibel, our sister, on her 49th birthday. And we are wishing her many more to come. In line with the Sibel's channel, I would like to invite you to subscribe, like,
another unique day, another unique episode. You really don't want to miss this. It's special, it's been surprising. Hit that like button. Chisahau, hit that like button.
Hi everybody. Well, I hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe and share and comment down below if you like this video. Peace! Thank you for watching this video. Subscribe. Make sure to hit that like button. And bye-bye.
Hi guys. I want to wish Dorcas for Mama Sibel a happy 49th birthday. And for the good work that has been done by the YouTube channel, I would like to kindly ask you to like, subscribe, and share. Please.
Personally, I want to thank God for this beautiful day. And maybe to wish my sweetheart Dorcas a happy birthday, the 49th. I also want to thank the team, the YouTube team, for the wonderful job you have done. And I would wish to advise and encourage you to like, share, and subscribe. Apple.
Make sure you like this video, subscribe, share, and like, and ring the bell.
Guys, we come to the end of this video. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Come up, literally enjoy kuwashutia this video. And if you've not subscribed, kindly do so. Like, comment, share, and also surprise your moms. Yes, so till next time, it's a wrap.
Yes, this is. Yes, this is. Yale unapitia, anaskia. Anaskia, kabla hujamwambia, issue gani hiyo, issue gani, issue gani hiyo, oh 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 oh, kwake kubwa hiyo, kwake kubwa hiyo, oh 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 oh, yesi kipofu anakutakia mema zimao, yesi kipofu anakutakia mema zimao, ana